them all together in a whole big pot. Now I will need this to put them in a big